पिटिशन फायल केल्ले, सो इट वॉज अंडर स्क्रुटनी आनी स्पिकरान आमकां आज आपयल्लें फॉर हियरींग, सो अवर लॉयर हेज पूट द केस.
हियरींग जालें,
हियरिंग बद्दल लॉयर वील ब्रीफ यू.
लॉयर कितें सांगता, कितें जालें?
सो बेसिकली आमी डिसक्वॉलिफिकेशन पिटिशन फायल केलां, तेचे प्रिलिमिनरी हियरींग तेंच्यांनी आयज दवरलेली. सो वी हॅव पूट अक्रॉस अवर केस सेईंग दॅट वाय वी हॅव फायल्ड द डिसक्वॉलिफिकेशन पिटिशन अँड बेसिकली दॅट वी आर सिकिंग द डिसक्वॉलिफिकेशन ऑफ द टू मेंबर्स. वी हॅव सेड दॅट बाय देअर कंडक्ट दोज टू रिस्पॉन्डंट्स हू आर देअर they have by their conduct they have demonstrated they have voluntarily given up the membership of their political party, and therefore this disqualification petition. The speaker heard us for some time, and we have requested that the notice be issued to the other side and the proceeding be proceeded further. Today was the preliminary hearing, we were heard for some time, we put across our case with some judgments of the court saying that how and why we are contending that these two members have incurred disqualification. The speaker has said that he has heard at length and will convey that when the notices will be issued to the other side.
Tumhi mhanle ki tyanche membership dile
mhanun. Ha, ami mhanla ki tyanchyani by their conduct they have voluntarily given up the membership of their political party. Ani ami ye kidyak lagun mhanta ki supreme courtache khup judgment asa ki what is the meaning of voluntarily giving up the membership. Voluntarily giving up the membership does not only mean that they have resigned, it also means by their conduct if they have demonstrated that they have given up the affiliation of their political party, that also comes within the meaning of voluntarily giving up the membership. In fact, Yakesin, the Congress president, GPCC president, had called for the CLP. They had not attended the CLP. There was a similar case, tumka sagyang khabar asli, Karnataka, wherein similar identical situation was there when their leader had called for CLP and the members had not attended, the speaker had disqualified them. That was taken up to the Supreme Court and Supreme Court had upheld the order of the speaker saying that yes, if this was the conduct of the member then they have incurred disqualification, and the disqualification was upheld by the Supreme Court. Te judgment api speakerak dakaila ani sangla this is a precedent clearly on the identical fact. आणि खूपशे जजमेंट दाखवले वेरिन दे हॅव डिफाइंड व्हॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वॉलंटरली गिविंग अप मेंबरशिप. इट इज नॉट ओनली रेझिग्नेशन बट इट ऑल्सो मीन्स दॅट बाय युअर कंडक्ट यू हॅव डेमॉन्स्ट्रेटेड दॅट यू वॉन्ट टू गिव्ह अप द अफिलिएशन.
सीएलपी इज टू कॉल्ड बाय हे नो ओपोजिशन लिडर.
नो, आई थिंक दॅट इज
नॉट द कंटेंट. आई थिंक द प्रेसिडेंट विल बी लेटर. व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग अ न्यू सीएलपी लिडर?
सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे, आई मीन दैट डिस्कशन इज ऑन एंड लेट्स सी, वी आर वेटिंग फॉर
बट व्हाई यू आर टेकिंग सो मच टाइम सर?
बिकॉज़ इट हैज टू कम फ्रॉम मी. आई सी, वी आर वेटिंग फॉर दैट
सर. ऑन वन साइड यू आर फाइलिंग अ डिस्क्वालिफिकेशन पिटीशन, द अदर साइड यू आर वेलकमिंग देम विद ओपन आर्म्स.
मी आई थिंक आवर डेस्क इंचार्ज हैज गिवन अ क्लियर स्टेटमेंट ऑन दैट, सो आई रियली डोंट वांट टू कमेंट मोर. वी हैव बीन गिविंग द स्टेटमेंट लास्ट टू डेज दैट again
how many MLAs are with you?
No, I think we have given all the statements again, you know. Let's not
anytime Michael Lobo had told you he is not interested in the opposition leader.
See, I think we have given
no, but you,
I mean, anytime past, yesterday night we have categorically given all clarification. I think discussing
nine,
same
nine,
point doesn't make sense.
Or 11 MLAs with you.
I think we have yesterday given
you can just say that you have
given 9 MLAs. The CLP which was held yesterday, you people have come and taken the visuals also, so why again
अमित, तुमका फायनली अशें जाय की तेंका डिस्क्वालिफाय करचें?